Ba-dee-do-see-do. Well, a big, bigger root and up a little day roll. That chicken in a bed, bend a kick and up a dough. Walk right around on a heel and toe. You ain't a reggae now. Like a... Bring the lady round and around and out. On a left like swinging on a heel. On a right, here on a right, lefty.
Hello, folks. Yes, yeah, it's been expecting you. Bill Bennett's been looking for you.
Yes, sir. Long star, the right edge rod. Back to the left now, don't get lost. Take your own now on the fly. Take that girl with a twinkle in her eye. Lay swinging and jet swing on. You turn that take to star rod. Star rod, till you get old and everybody swings. Swing your partners off.
Introduction could never be asked for, and ever we hope you're going to have just a wonderful visit here at the Old American Barn Dance. I got a whole corral full of wonderful talent branded special for you. Now, we got people like Patsy Montana, we got Kenny Roberts, Uncle Tom Corwin, Cousin Alvin, the Candy Mountain Girls, Sully Holmes, Bob Schaefer and his Saddle Pals, and that Western motion picture star, Johnny Bond. Now, just so everybody gets in good shape and gets dressed right for the occasion, Johnny's going to put us all in our Sunday go-to-meeting clothes. Glad rags. Sing it, Johnny boy.
Now, baby, you do the dishes and I'll feed the old sow. Also the chickens and our one Jersey cow. Take down your curlers and then powder your nose. Big time at Jones's place, so wear your best clothes. There'll be no evening gowns, not even a tux. They'll come in buggies, wagons, and pickup trucks. We'll do the square dance under kerosene light. We'll wear our glad rags tonight, my honey. We'll wear our glad rags tonight. Old Uncle Sylvester Cunningham will fiddle the tune. Red-headed kids will swipe away his spittoon. Then run and hide behind some bales of hay. But that old setting hen will chase them away. You'll look for me beside the old cider keg. I'll set my cup down and then we'll shake the leg. Never a ballroom held a prettier sight. When we wear our glad rags tonight, my honey, we'll wear our glad rags tonight.
By the way, how you feeling, Alvin?
Oh, not so bad, Solly, except that I'm just a little bit hungry.
Wonderful. Since Annie and I are going to take a little walk to the crawdad hole, and we're going to have you join us, if you will, in just a minute. But first of all, quick visit with the folks that bring you the Old American Barn Dance. Yummy dummy dum yummy dado, oh yummy dummy dee dado. I'm a walking barefoot down the lane, a looking for my Missy Jane. I think she goes for me somehow. Well, there sits Missy Janie now. Hi, Janie.
Hi, Bill. What are we gonna do?
What we gonna do?
Mm-hmm.
You get a line and I'll get a pull, honey.
I know now.
You get a line and I pull, baby. You get a line and I'll get a pole.
Are we going down to the crawdad hole?
Oh, honey, baby, mine. We don't care if the fish don't bite, honey.
I want to catch a fish.
We don't care if the fish don't bite, baby.
Well, what'll we do if the fish don't bite?
Sit on the bank and I'll hold you tight. Oh, honey, baby, mine.
There'll be no spooning in the crawdad hole, honey. Can't be no spooning in the crawdad hole, baby. Takes a diamond ring and a lot of things.
Little hugging and a kissing won't bother things, oh honey, baby mine. Here we are at the crawdad hole, honey. Here we are at the crawdad hole, baby. Here we are at the crawdad hole.
It's a right fine place upon my soul.
Oh, honey, baby, mine.
Just stand here fishing in the crawdad hole, honey. Just mind your fishing in the crawdad hole, baby. No squeezing or teasing without that ring.
Oh, the wedding band is the worrisome thing. Oh, honey, baby, mine. How's about a tiny little kiss, honey? How's about a tiny little kiss, baby?
Well, I wouldn't mind a tiny little kiss.
Well, pucker up and see how's this. Honey, baby, mine. Lots of fun, baby. I think we better let Patsy Montana rescue things here with a real fine song. I'm not talking about you, I'm talking about me. Patsy, come on back.
Some gals, they like babies and houses and things, but give me the feel of a horse that has wings. I'll ride in straight up as all cowboys do. I'm a straight riding lassie, a she-buckaroo. There's a secret in life for which I sure own. I'm a pine and deer ride that old strawberry roan. I'll make him hop out like an old kangaroo. I'm a straight riding lassie, a she-buckaroo. If you make the rodeos, you'll find me right there, riding and a-roping and winning my share. All the prizes they give make the he-men feel blue. I'm a prize-winning lassie, a she-buckaroo. Sure, I'm stuck on myself, but what do I care? There's no one around me to give me the air. But I've never walked off my trip to the zoo. I'm a man-hating lassie, a she-buckaroo. Someday when I'm ready, I'll ride down the road. I'll rope me a cowpoke that's never been thrown. I'll hog-tie him tight to swear he'll be true. I'm a man-roping lassie, a she-buckaroo. I'll throw away my chefs and get dresses instead. I'll learn to make biscuits and also cornbread. I'll live in a city, I think that will do. Then goodbye to Patsy, a she-buckaroo.
Oh, bless her heart. She's a dandy. She's a dandy. Everybody, oldsters or youngsters, everybody alike, has a good time at the old American barn dance. And you know, our boy Kenny Roberts, who has quite a yearning for all the kids, yours and mine and his, he's going to do a special song just for all the buckaroos here today. You kids over there, if you quit chasing those chickens long enough and upsetting the feed barrels, Kenny Roberts is going to sing for you.
Casper the candy cowboy, boss of lollipop ranch. A valley on the banks of Butterscotch Branch. Casper the candy cowboy always yodels and sings to the milk chocolate cows as they come to browse in the shade near the orangeade spring. At the rodeo Radio, he's a hit of the show with all the candy misses. He takes a prize and rolls his eyes and rolls them happy kisses. Casper the candy cowboy rides on a peppermint horse. He tokes a gun made of bubble gum so they'll know that he's the boss. I'll tell you about my troubles on the old Chisholm Trail. Come a tie, whoopie tie, yippee-aye. Come a tie, whoopie tie, yay. Come a tie, whoopie tie, yippee-aye. Come a tie, whoopie tie, yay.
That's what we'll have to call a dandy job on a candy cowboy.
Thanks a whole lot, Bill, and I hoped all the little pals out there enjoyed that a whole lot.
I'm sure they did.
And say, here's something I bet everybody would enjoy, hearing a good song from our Candy Mountain girls.
Yeah. Oh, you betcha. That would be mighty appealing. Particularly a song like Adobe Hacienda that was written by Louise Massey. It's something that I'm sure you'll find mighty appealing.
In my Adobe Hacienda, there's a touch of Mexico. Cactus lovelier than orchids, blooming in the patio. Soft desert skies and the strum of guitar makes every evening seem so sweet. In my Adobe Hacienda, life and love is more complete. In my Adobe Hacienda, there's a touch of Mexico. Cactus lovelier than the patio, soft desert stars and the strum of guitars make every evening seem so sweet. In my Adobe Hacienda, life and love is more complete.
Sleepy, and I want to go night-night, and I want somebody to tell me a story.
Go ahead and go night-night.
I want somebody to tell me a story about dolls and, dolls.
Yeah, I know.
And money and palaces and kings and princes and princesses and
things. Yourself. I'll tell you what, we have just the story for you, because way back there in the corner of the barn, Salty Holmes has a song called the Ghost Song.
Yeah, well, that's Ghost.
Salty Holmes.
Now on a dark and stormy night, not a star was in sight, and a graveyard by a church way up on the hill. Well, the ghost come out to play, and then I thought I heard one say, I've got you, I'll keep you, I always will.
So now I love you where I want you, I'm gonna keep you where they got you. For you, the one that shot my great-grandpa. I told you I would get you. Oh, if I saw you, now I got you. For you, the stole my great grandma.
Now on that very same night, now that old tomcat started a fight. And this is the way it all did sound to me. Now you know I couldn't stand there. I didn't like them cats, you should know that. Didn't like them ghosts either, so I looked down at my feet. I said, feet, now come on, do your duty and carry me home. But that old ghost looked up at me and said,
oh, now I got you where I want you. I'm gonna keep you where I got you. For you're the one that shot my great-grandpa.
Oh, you do more fussing and crying than little babies do around here, Cousin Alvin. And I know a fella that's even in worse shape than you are. So
yeah?
I don't know why you should complain. He's got a fever.
Uh-huh.
Kenny Roberts, he's got hillbilly fever. Now go on, sit down. Kenny Roberts!
Thanks a whole lot there, Bill Bailey. And here we go with a little number I recorded some time back called Hillbilly Fever. When you walk up to a jukebox and you slip your nickel in, you can bet your bottom dollar when the record starts to spin, you'll hear a fiddle and a guitar with a honky-tonky sound. It's a hillbilly fever that's spreading all around. Hillbilly fever's going round. Good old mountain music's got me down. Oh, I've been robbing castles, throwing rice, and slipping around. Hillbilly fever's going around. Special verse for you, Sandy. When the love bug buzzes round you and you don't know you've been stung, then you go and see a doctor and he says poke out your tongue. But when he looks into that canyon, tells you, brother, I've got news, you're the victim of sweet daddy, you've got the lovesick blues. Oh, hillbilly fever's going round. Good old mountain music's got me down. I spent a Sunday down in Tennessee, and here's what I found. Hillbilly fever's going around. Here's one where you can all pat your hands now. Oh, this is special for all three of you. When you get that jumpy feeling and you don't know what is wrong, don't you worry about it, brother, there's a brand new mountain song. It's got the whole darn country rocking with that old Big Apple beat. It's a hillbilly breakdown that shakes you off your feet. Hillbilly fever's going round. Good old mountain music's got me down. I spent a Sunday down in Tennessee, and here's what I found. Hillbilly fever's going around.
Now, are you feeling better, Alvin?
Yeah, Salty, but I'm hungry.
Here's something that if you listen to, I think you'll agree with me that it's about the prettiest thing that you'll ever find around the old barn dance headquarters, and that's the blended voices of Bob Schaefer and Patsy Montana on a pretty hymn. They're going to sing a hymn for us. It is no secret. Right after our sponsor comes into your home and has a little talk with you.
The chimes of time ring out the news. Another day is through. Someone slipped and fell. Now was that someone you? You may have longed for added strength, your courage to God be disheartened, for I have news for you.
It is no secret what God can do. What he's done for others, he'll do for you. With arms wide open, he'll pardon you. It is no secret what God can do. There is no knife or in his life, you'll never walk alone. Wherever you may roam, there is no power can conquer you. While God is on your side, take him at his promise, don't run away and hide. It is no secret what God can do. What he's done for others, he'll do for you. With arms wide open, he'll pardon you. It is no secret what God can do.
All the faith and the confidence that we all can have in our future if we'd all remember to spend just a little time each day remembering the Lord. Home on the Range. Well, wherever your home may be, neighbor, thanks for letting us pay you a visit. We hope that you'll get back and visit us just as soon as you possibly can. It's always good to have you. We want to bring to you the finest quality entertainment that's possible. And we appreciate so much your acceptance of us. See, the time is here to skedaddle. So until Uncle Tom spots you coming down the old country lane again to visit us, why, this is the old country squire, Bill Bailey, saying keep a smile on your face, and so long, and God bless each and every one of you.
Swing your partners, everybody swing. Now, Alman left and Alman bar. A right and left and warm and star. A right and left and warm and star. Now, let the stars to heaven swirl with a right and left and star again. A right and left and star again. Now, shoot that star that moves around. Promenade your partner around. Promenade. You promenade. Just two by two. You promenade. Like you used to do in the big foot up. Now, let's put down. You promenade. Chase the rabbit, chase the squirrel, chase the pretty girl around the world. Now chase the possum and raccoon, you chase that pretty boy around the moon. Now circle four and break and bring the loves to go. Lady go see the gentle dog. It's one more change at home, you go and everybody swing, everybody swing. Side couple, sleep to the right, it's true that couple, the lady by the lady, to turn around and jam. Jam my lady, lady round and jam. Now get him in a ring and circle hand, circle hand. Right the page, right down the line, you right the page, right down the line, right the page. You turn around and turn right back, right the page, it's fresh, right the bag. Every boy gets rolling, right the shoe, and home you go, and everybody swing. The head two couple feet to the right, the head two couple feet to the right, circle four in line, forward eight and back. Forward eight with the right left shoe.